Never it the ancient Egyptian queen, women are subject of debate and intrigue. The iconic bust of Queen Nefertiti, housed in the Egyptian Museum in Berlin, has sparked discussion about its rightful ownership. Discovered in 1912 by German Egyptologist Ludwig Bauhard, the bust has never been exhibited in Egypt. Question arise regarding the colonial context and potential violation of law at that time. Egyptian request the pain of its absence and contemplate the significance of pharaonic art in modern Egyptian society. The debate surrounding Nefertiti continue, raising questions about her fate and who had tonicide. Nefertiti, who lived in Egypt around 3,500 years ago, was considered one of the most powerful and beautiful women of ancient time. While her iconic bust is known worldwide, little information is available about this ancient Egyptian queen. Nefertiti's personal quality and characteristics have faded into history, with only a few reliefs and inscriptions providing limited detail about her mysterious life. What is known is that she became the wife of Amenhotep IV, also known as Akhenaten, who introduced monotheism and worshipped the Sun Goddess deity, Aten. The name changes reflect their devotion to Aten, with Nefertiti becoming Nefer-Neferu-Aten. The enigmatic figure of Nefertiti continued to captivate and inspire fascination.